What did the theft of your shard of Varius teach you about resilience and courage?
Ooh, good question. I suppose the thing that has left most of an impression in my memory really is that just, you know, how you might not have control over a lot of things in your life, but when things do, you know, when you hit rock bottom, you can control how you deal with it and how you move forward, and just taking each step as it comes and keeping things really simple at first, and, you know, seeing where that takes you.
Amazing. And what can people in business learn from the discipline and dedication of a professional musician?
Well, there's a lot of hours that goes into preparing for concerts. You know, it becomes second nature after a while. But you know, I think in order to go that extra mile and actually get things to the level that you hear in your mind, that you visualise, I think the passion and just that sort of single-minded, wanted to realise what you hear, and that's sort of, you know, where I think my ambition lies actually is actually being able to realise what I hear in my mind's ear and actually making that real.